guys in 36 minutes long. Just go with the guys before we get started. Go to all requirements, you wear your face mask from now, try to raise your flight.
Again, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Flight of Service to San Francisco. My name is Patrick. I'll be your flight leader on space flight. I'm assisted by two other Salt Lake City-based flight attendants. Excited to have on board today. Look forward to serving you on our 1 hour and 37-minute flight over to San Francisco. Before we get going, though, folks, we need to play a quick safe demonstration video for you concerning the safety features of our Airbus 220 aircraft. Yes, can you please direct your attention to the monitors at this time. If for some reason your monitor does not work, please notify a flight attendant after the demonstration. Until then, please look on with a partner.
You put your trust in us. And we've never taken that for granted. In one of the hardest years imaginable, you named Delta number one in customer satisfaction among airlines in North America. That means the world to us. So thank you from all 75,000 of us. Together, we'll keep climbing, one flight at a time.
Memories are more powerful when we make them together, shared with friends and loved ones. Every flight is a chance to celebrate together. And when we celebrate, we connect the world.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew. So before we depart,
please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 6 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 2 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. If necessary, each window exit has an escape strap located in a compartment at the bottom of the frame that can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carrying items behind. All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment in the rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Wherever your celebrations take you, thanks for choosing Delta to fly you there. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Right now, folks, what you can do to help us out is have those window shades closed and open those air vents on full. Cool down the aircraft a bit quicker. We've done everything on our end to try and get that cooled down for you, so we do appreciate your help.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. instructions are available on this landing page. Check this T-Batch group. That's the right section. You'll save 20% on double miles. How do you use your store miles card? American Express. Service issue,
38,000 feet and it is smooth. The seatbelt sign is off. Recommend all seated though that you do keep that seatbelt fastened. Computer says 1 hour, 20 minutes to go to San Francisco, 5 minutes ahead of schedule. Sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. And thanks for flying Delta Airlines.
checks. We also keep some points with those items. If there's anything you'd like to hand off, please make sure to hand that off as we're coming through. We'll be landing in San Francisco shortly.
Sorry, just for a minute. the local time is 5:58 in the evening. Experience a 1 hour time change from Salt Lake City. Please stay seated for seatbelt fastening and carrying on stow until the aircraft is parked at the gate. The captain has turned off the fast seatbelt sign. That'll be your one and only indication when it's safe to stand and retrieve your items from the overhead bins. When doing so, please use caution as items tend to shift during flight and landing. In the next few hours, you might receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome about your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. As you deploy today, please make sure to take a look around your seat. Make sure you have everything you brought on board with you. Please make sure to check for your phones, keys, wallets, passports. If it's important, folks, please make sure it's in a bucket or a bag. On behalf of Delta and the Salt Lake City-based cabin crew and your Salt Lake City-based flight deck crew, we have enjoyed having you on board and look forward to serving again in the near future. I hope you have a wonderful evening here in the San Francisco area, wherever your travels this evening may take you.
Out of the way, we'll come on in to see Charlie 5. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened.